All eyes will be on Old Trafford when Manchester United and Chelsea face each other in the Premier League Derby on Saturday evening.
The Red Devils desperately needed a win against Newcastle United, and they managed to get one in style, beating the Magpies 4-1 at St.
James Park.
Anthony Martial remains on the sidelines through suspension, and in his absence, the men to watch in the home team will be Bruno Fernandes and Marcus Rashford. Edinson Cavani could make his Man at debut in the Premier League against Chelsea after missing the Newcastle game through coronavirus. The Blues experienced all sorts of problems in a 3-3 draw with Southampton, and even though big money signing Timo Werner has found his goal-scoring touch, we believe that there is a big value in betting on the home team. Thiago Silva returns to contention after he was rested against the Saints.
Prediction: 2-1.